I made a wind chime out of old spoons that I found in my dining room. They look like they go well together. I used three to make the support at the top of the wind chime, and then I took some string off a cat litter bag to actually suspend the spoons on the main from the main frame. I think it looks quite good. I'm pleased with it. But how does it sound? Let's see. Yep, I'm pleased with that. So now I just need to find the right place to hang it.